Whenever somebody cuts me off in traffic or doesn't let me in, it's because they have to get home to take a shit. If I keep that in my head and I understand, everybody knows that feeling.
Hey, that's true.
If you're stuck in traffic and you have to go home to take a shit, you're not letting anybody in. You're getting home. That 2 seconds matters.
Oh, it does.
And it makes my day a lot easier when I know that, oh, they're good to go. They just have to get home because they got to